So, you've done the research and you have lots of high-quality articles, books, and websites to put on your references list. We all know references lists in APA are fussy and take time. But they're really important because they list all of the sources you used when writing your paper. A references list is sometimes called a bibliography, and each item in the list is called a citation. Here's 7 tips to help you do a great references list. Tip 1. Use a guide. Guides list the rules for citation and show examples. Or you can use the free online APA guide. 2. If something is on your references list, it should also appear somewhere earlier in your assignment as an in-text citation. An in-text citation usually follows a quote, fact, or idea. It looks like this. 3. Here's an example of a citation for a journal article. See all the parentheses and commas and italics? Those need to be in the right place, and it changes depending on what you're citing. So think back to tip number 1. 4. Start your references list on a new page at the end of your assignment, with the words references centered at the top. 5. Organize your list in alphabetical order by the first word of the citation. Usually that's the author's last name. 6. If a citation is more than one line, every line but the first is indented. It looks like this. This is called a hanging indent. Don't worry, you can set this up automatically in Microsoft Word. Just right-click paragraph and select hanging. Ta-da! 7. Don't forget, the entire list should be double-spaced. Here's a bonus tip. The library's online APA guide has a Word document that you can download that is already formatted to APA style. Like I said, it's fussy, but important. If you have any questions, you can always visit us, call us, email, or chat. We've got you covered.